Hello guys, today I will make my first game using Unity. As you can see by the title, I'll be making a ball rolling parkour game. This is my first devlog on my channel, so if you enjoy this video, you can always subscribe to watch these kinds of devlog. Let's get right into it. First, let's start with a sphere, which will be our player. Now, I want our player movement to be pretty basic, so I code so that the player can move around and the camera will just move behind the player. We also want the ball to jump as well, so after some coding, let's test it out. What's happening? Now that the player movement is pretty good, I start making some maps for the game. To start, I create some tutorial levels so the player can know how to play the game. To do this, I use the Probator tool to do it. And if you don't know how to use it, check the video in the description down below for the tutorial. I also add the lava and moving platform. Lava is functioning well, but the moving platform is, yeah. Luckily, our player is just a sphere, so after some testing, the player will roll with the moving platform. Perfect! The game seems a bit boring because the player mechanic is too simple and we have a very few maps. To fix this problem, I create a bunch of easy maps using the Unity Tutoring tool to make it more beautiful. I also add more power-ups so the player can increase their speed, jump height, and give them the ability to dash into things. The dash and jump boosts are working well, but the increased speed seems boring because there's no effect. I just added a few lines of code to change the player FOV, and here's the result. Yeah, no. Let's do the second test run. What's even happening? After fixing the issues, it's now working great. This is the end of this video, hope you guys enjoyed. If you have anything that you want to add to the game, you can also comment down below. So yeah, see you guys in the next devlog. Bye!